Today is the beginning of an era. Today is when I, Bayek of Siwa, embarks on massive adventures to conquer all of Egypt. Yeah. Move out the way, goat. Did I kill it? Yes, I did. Well, that was an easy kill. Where's another goat? This is gonna be really fun. Where's the other goats at? There's one on that mountainside. Don't worry, I'll save you. Yeah. Oh no, my thing broke. There is a goat up here though, so I really want to go get that real quick. Anyway, hey guys, buddy, how you doing? Welcome back finally to Assassin's Creed Origins. It took me a while to continue this series. What's this? Where to? What do I even want to do again? Oh, that's right. Today, I want to go. Oh, that's a battle between hippopotamuses and lions. Who's going to win? Hippo's getting destroyed. The lions are winning. I'll blind them, trust me. Yeah, I got a quick bow. I am so bad at the quick bow. Oh, hello. I killed the hippo. I shot the guards accidentally. I'm sorry. You're much easier to kill than that. Oh, I gotta start using my sword. It's already charged up. I'm coming for you. Oh, you're not dead. Oh, they're everywhere. Even the lions are here again. Oh, the horse is dead. Oh, no, it's not. It's fine. I was concentrating on the horse. Let me kill you. Yeah, there we go. The horse is fine. And it's... Come back. Alright, what's in here? Hidden ones. Ah. We got that. Ooh, head splitter. A nice spear. The smoke and mirrors thing. I don't have that much money though. Okay. Boom, I can get it. Now, long reach, average power. Let's buy it. I hate this weapon. I thought it was a bargain for a second. Oh no, it's a ripoff, actually. Here, I'll give it to you for like 10 times less than what I have to. Whatever. Well, wait a minute. So if you don't know what this is actually a side quest that pops up every single day. And it's Redder. It's this little kid. He pretty much gives you these messages. Missions. You complete the missions every single time. He will give you either a rare or legendary weapon. Past couple times, the last time I did it, I got the legendary quick bow that I've got equipped right now. Yeah, this is really not the time. That's better. Alright, so let's go see Redder. See what he has for us today, because honestly, I could use a legendary hunter bow. Alright, Redder. What do you got for me?
A friend of mine went missing. Medjay, I would not ask, but he would be missed by his family. Please,
I got a Snapchat message. Wait. But this guy that we're gonna go find is already gonna be dead. This guy's in a restricted area by the looks of it. No, it's even worse. He's floating in the water.
Hang on. I should be cautious around here.
Alright.
The man lies here dead. And it would be sad to.
He's already dead, I know. Bloody waste of time. See, I told you he'd be dead. He was killed. Alright, Raider. Sorry to break your heart, but your pal's dead.
Perhaps you'll have better use of it.
Take your stupid shield. I don't want it. Okay, let's go see these people over here. Hey, you guys are about to see a cool side mission. Yee-hee. Look at these people working hard all day. It's fabulous. Lady. Covered in white. Chai. Find and ignite 3 ceremonial torches. And I'm doing this because... okay, this is actually pretty easy. Alright, pull out the torch. This is some side mission, isn't it? Wait, I'm gonna pick it up. Where is the head? Oh, great. Alright, first things first. We don't need that right now. There's blood here. Yeah, and there's blood, Bayek! Look at the blood! Right, tell me what you see, Bayek. Blood? Point out the blood. Pick that up. Oh, it goes up that way? Hmm. Oh, what is that, huh? Charms. Put that there.
This should do it. Now it's lighted.
There we go. There we go. That didn't work. Oh, crap. Quick, light on fire. Light the stupid bomb fire. I risked my life just then. This is actually so hard just to light it on fire.
I honor your name.
Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh, he does it automatically?
I honor your name.
Someone could have told me that. Don't tell me that it's inside the Benpium. Because I've tried to go into the tomb here, and it is literally impossible to just get in generally. So, unless it's like in the entrance here. Yeah, I am screwed.
This room.
Jesus Christ.
Quest began. Someone has taken. Gatekeeper of the Duat. I honor your name.
What news do you bring?
What news do you bring? Ditties. Alright. I'm ready. Let's do this. I got my default shield and my default sword with me. Let's do this. We've all seen this before. Let's get in there and kick some ass. Oh yes. And that is the end of the first round of the Gladiator. Alright, hold on. Alright. I'm level 40 again. And this is literally my perfect time to go take a shit. Alright. Let's do this. the third round with three waves. Let's do this. Is there those rotating things? Wow, Egyptians were actually really, really just like... Wow, it's raining. Wow, it's raining. It never rains. That's a spike pit. We don't want to go in there. Oh yeah. Don't taunt. You're gonna die now. See, look, you just died from a humiliating death. You just... What? Alright, guys. This is the big boss fight that's coming up next. It's gonna get really heavy in here. Alright, throw me that sword. Alright, let's do this. Let's go! Oh, crap. Get him! Oh! 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 My ground is so close. He's gonna show no. Oh! Uh-oh. That is who we're up against. That behemoth! That guy's like 8 foot or something. Unless. Oh my god, look at his health bar. Well, let's start off with the finisher. You think you can beat me, huh? I got you in the bag! Oh, you hit me on the ground! Oh, crap! This is actually harder than what I thought. Come on, who do you got? Oh, you're too slow, huh? You're big, but you're hella slow. Oh, but you're really strong. Anything on me, huh? Oh! 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 He doesn't, like... Oh! It's okay, we'll beat him. Even with one bar of health, I will beat him! Oh! Oh! No, you don't! God! You got nothing! Where the hell do you think you're going?
We have a new victor.
Whatever. I'm not gonna kill you. Get up. Hey guys, look, I'm a Roman now. Oh. Anyway guys, I'm gonna end off the video here for today. Honestly, I had heaps of fun doing today's video, especially the Gladiator Arena. The Gladiator Arena is obviously one of the best parts in this game. Just going in there and seeing if you're the best fighter in all of ancient Egypt and Greece, I guess, because, you know, Cyrene is a Greek city. But that's besides the point. Assassin's Creed Origins, I just have a blast playing it no matter what happens in the game. It's just so fun to play. And honestly, I don't know, I just wouldn't be like this without you guys, and you guys just supporting me through all this. So once again guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see all you guys in the goddamn next video of mine. Yeah. What the bloody hell was that, eh? I don't even know. Oh, Jesus Christ, okay. What? Where am I? Why the hell am I in this bloody Egyptian tomb? Why do I feel like I was in one of Blade Gaming's videos all of a sudden? This is stupid. Oh, Jesus Christ. I need to get out of here. I'm in the middle of the desert. That's okay, I got a car with no tire. Oh God. What am I doing here? Why am I here? Why am I in the middle of nowhere? I'm out. Let me out.